Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's week 5. We're up against Eddie Sanchez. There's a story of incredible book. Let's go. Comment below on who you think is going to win.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between El Toro and young and up-and-coming Eddie Sanchez. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of Temecula, California. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting out of Madrid, Spain, El Toro! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Mario Yamasaki.
There she is, the beautiful Edith, getting us set for the start of this matchup. Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight.
Are you ready?
Eddie Sanchez, El Toro.
Let's go, come on.
It's underway. Who will engage first? Nice inside leg kick. Pushing forward quickly. Trying to come over the top. He's going to look for a takedown, I think.
And he takes him down. He's pulling on the back of his head from his back. Trying to control his posture.
Controlling the head again.
Try to spin him around. Don't let your back sit on the cage, okay? Need some more? Bent knees, okay? Getting a little bit high. Bend it. Tie me up.
Here we go. Listen to me, champ. You got to tie him up. Clinch. Don't box with him right now. Clinch with him. Here we go.
Come on, you're on.
There she is, the beautiful Ariani.
Here you go, guys. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's
second
go.
Round. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe looking for the takedown here. He's got a sprawl.
I'm gonna smash your boy.
Just realized I gave him 2 concussions that game.